Alright, what's poppin', y'all? Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Amari, and we back with another one. Okay, so for this one, I'm not gonna lie. Your boy had to jump down to the bottom of the album, okay? Don't get mad at me. This track is star-studded, and I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. He came with 3/4 of Slaughterhouse. 3/4 of Slaughterhouse. All he's missing is jump off Joe Beezy. You know, pump it up, Joe Beezy. Like, come on, Joe. Come out of retirement, homie. Where you at? Where you at, homie? Like, let's be real. I'm just gonna give you my 2 cents. My 2 cents. These are actually some of the best spitters in the game today, period. King Crooked, nasty. Freaking Royce da 5'9", Nickel Nina, nasty. Joel Ortiz, yowa, nasty. Like, if y'all really, like, let's be real. If y'all going back in the day, we've been listening to Slaughterhouse since they came up, boy. Since they came up, homie. We need you guys back. We definitely need and want you back. Slaughterhouse was a powerhouse of a group. And, yeah, we want you guys back. So please come back soon, please. I'm going to try not to pause this video too much. I already know because of the caliber of the artistry of these guys. I already know I'm going to have to try my best not to pause it. So just bear with me. Please. 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 All right? Let's get it. It's called I Will.
But I don't think that I can stop it. Here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum, I've been sipping on my vodka. Yeah, it's numb. I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's red rum.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice that was left except kill. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder his beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I'm a long way away from where you are in skill. Foreign wheels, my bitch went orange hill. She on an orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha. Barrow, Cohen, Farrell, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will, and when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. Truth for real, I'm real true, call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane, you niggas post Malone. Minus the raps, rolling with at least 3 choppers. Ryan is that, I literally keep 3 shotters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cat.
Voice in my head that said kill. I had no other choice that was left except kill. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
Yeah, slaughter goons under the moonlight.
Come on, kill him, Crooked, kill him.
John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. April, bro, I go ham for dead presidents and everything I record.
Booth, that's who, John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Abraham Lincoln, John Wilkes, okay, I see you, Crooked.
Cord is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you
over
irrelevant
your head like a boom mic?
Against us, knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutched, knowing you've never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fame. The nigga that'll send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust forever. I see.
Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some
My niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living the conquer, remember the mantra. I'm gripping the launcher like him and a doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater. More shocking than a pissed off blanca. I just...
Cause, you know, Blanca from Street Fighter with the shock and, you know, boombox and water. You know, water and electronics. Okay.
Finish fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember.
Oh, okay. I didn't even notice. Is that Joel? Joel coming in smooth.
The sponsoring thought that conquered this triple entendre. You the cause of a unicorn and a unibomber. Quit horsing around in this building, or you a goner.
son, I won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many Tonkas. Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin rapping on guitar and honky tonk ya. All your boys up par like good golfers. I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it.
I put a hole in one with the I put a hole in one in you birdies with this eagle and launch it. Ugh, okay, we catching those. We catching those.
I heard a voice in my head that said,
golf bars.
I had no other choice that was left except fail. My pants are full of poisonous lead, that's anvil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
This will probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head. Cause I said motherfuck school and instead went to special ed. Sipping back. She heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and y'all protect your neck. Now
protect your neck, get it? Yeah, my real hip-hop heads are gonna catch that one.
Out of the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on our fours and take a bow to always. Rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will will overpower yours. Using the metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take. And I got a horse like a tramp on a Tylenor. And I'm a house of whores with a thousand floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it abrupt like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am...
I'm not gonna lie, I am finding these bug bars that Eminem has been dropping on us quite entertaining. Like in Lord Above, he said, I'm like a gat when it's cocked because I keep it a buck, buck. And now on this one, he said, I keep it a buck like a dollar store. I'm not gonna lie, I'm finding these very entertaining, him. I really am.
Far more worse than a 40-some bar, Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse.
Wait, hold on. Can we bring that back real quick? What was that, M? What was that?
More worse than a 40-some bar, Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim would be having you mock floors. My name's...
Ugh! Yeah, Lord Jamar, get in your place, boy! Eminem coming for Lord Jamar's head on this one. He said, it ain't your house, boy. If anything wrong, Kim would be having you mopping his floors in here, okay? Eminem ain't trying to claim rap. All he's trying to do is just pay it homage because it brought him up, homie. I'm tired of this people calling him a culture vulture. He ain't that, homie. Lord Jamar, get out your feelings, homie. You ain't entitled to this game. If you talk about respect, Lord Jamar, get on Eminem's level, homie. Pay the homie some respect like everybody else does, alright? Alright. He ain't trying to take the game from nobody. He ain't trying to claim the game over nobody. So chill, alright? Yeah, Em, go ahead and put Lord Jamar in his place.
See, he'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group is off the chain, but you were the weakest link.
Lord Jamar, you just gonna go ahead and hold this L, bruh. You just gonna go ahead and hold this L. All right. Cool. Just take this L. Just take this L and hold that. Okay. Put it in your pocket for safekeeping because it is now yours and it is your responsibility.
Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor. Cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. Born a cynic in more than a minute than an orphanage. With a morgue up in it next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn if it's tortured and tormented. With their foreheads did it when they drop, cause the floor cemented. Their corpses get ornamented. The corner where the store's been rented to store them in. And the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybooking, and this is only the beginning. So Lord, forgive me, I'm hearing voices. I can't ignore them anymore. They're winning.
In my head that said kill. I had no other choice that was left except kill. My hands are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder his beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said chill. If you want me to murder his beat, then I will.
Now think that I can stop it. Here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum, I've been sipping on my vodka. Yeah, it's numb, I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's red. Look.
Okay. Eminem said Eminem putting them all to rest with this one. He said, Nick Cannon, get back in place. He said, Lord Jamar, get back in place. All right, Eminem, I see you. We ain't got time for these haters. We ain't got time for them. That was nasty. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna just let y'all sit on that, see if y'all can catch the bars.